with the wooden rib, the flat edge of the wooden rib, we're going to apply some pressure to the outside of the cone shape. Our left hand is applying pressure out, right hand applying pressure in. And we're repeating the process again. Slow, steady pressure. It's best to do this a few times lightly rather than once using a lot of pressure. The bottle shape really just starts as a cone, which we alter in various stages.